The Cambrian Explosion is a term used by scientists to describe an event which reportedly occurred 542 million years ago, when new animal species suddenly appeared over a relatively short period of time. In fact, almost every major animal group from the fossil record, including those that are extinct, appear in the Cambrian rock layer. Even evolutionary biologists have confirmed that fossils in rock layers above the Cambrian layer show no new or different body plans to those in the Cambrian layer. In contrast, the only fossils found from pre-Cambrian rock layers consist of bacteria, algae, softworms, and single-cell organisms. So what does this all mean? It means the Cambrian event defies Darwinian evolution because natural selection calls for the slow, incremental modifications by common descent. Even Charles Darwin knew about the scarcity of transitional or intermediate species from pre-Cambrian to Cambrian creatures, but hoped these fossils would eventually show up. Well, unfortunately for Darwin, over 150 years have passed and no pre-Cambrian fossils have been identified as ancestral to those found in Cambrian layers, a problem known as the Cambrian Conundrum. So why does the Cambrian fossil record show an abrupt appearance of so many animal groups with no prior ancestry? Although scientists have attempted to answer this conundrum, scientists have no credible answers to explain the Cambrian explosion from an evolutionary perspective. To underscore this point, evolutionary biologists Irwin and Davidson concluded that the origin of Cambrian animal groups cannot be explained by any theory of evolution. An alternative explanation is that the sudden appearance of 40 major animal groups with no prior ancestry is precisely what one would have expected if an omnipotent creator had constructed animal life over a short time. Moreover, the Cambrian explosion fits the Genesis account of creation, in which God suddenly created a diversity of species. The Bible declares God created the great creatures of the sea and every living thing which the water teems and that moves about in it, and according to their kinds and every winged bird. Then God made the animals according to their kinds, the livestock according to their kinds, and all the creatures that move along the ground. In other words, in the same way God initiated the cosmological Big Bang, He also initiated the animal world's Big Bang, the Cambrian Explosion.
Merchandise is available on our store. Come check it out at www.whatstore.org. That's whatstore.org.
What Music School is now open with the best prices on the market. We have online and in-person programs for all ages. Become the player you've always dreamed of. To claim your free lesson, call now on 617-830-1804. That's 617-830-1804. Or email school@whatmusic.org. To know more, visit whatstudios.org/school or find us on social media at whatmusicschool.